hole 3, pro division. Here I was very close to make the Albatross. I play with a POC 5 and a Kingmaker ball, plus 15% at max. I will put 6 top and 3 right. I will not be at max position, at plus 6 yards, yellow ring, plus 8 as you hear. No, I will change. Plus 9, yellow ring by the rough. I will adjust plus 15% at max, and I will see how much OP need. Need about 2 rings of OP. Actually needed 1 ring of OP. I did 2, and a little bit of care to the right. I hit a great right. I was okay, but be careful. Sometimes you can drop to the bunker. I was close. So next shot I adjusted plus 5% at max, but came hot with the top spin I had. Let's see the second shot. Here I will put 3 right spin, and in the end I will put almost 2 top, I believe. It's 1.8 top, I believe 1.5 it's okay. Blue ring little inside in the rough over there. I will adjust 6 rings, plus 5% at max. And I will make a little bit kill to the right. Hit perfect. Ball went very nice, but came hot, hit the pin and go out. So needed a little less top spin there, 1.5, maybe 1.3. If you like the video, press the like button. Thank you very much for watching. Good luck.